Right, it's D-Day, so it's Monday 1st of August.
Good morning! Hello, sports fan!
Hi, we're Rich and Matt.
What's up?
Hi. Where's Big Ben?
And it's raining.
Again.
Oh, of course it's raining. See, life isn't all fun and games for us here. We have to work quite hard, especially to eat lots. For instance, I'm having to have a lot of effort right now to eat these nice little things. Life is sweet. And here we see the rare and once much sought after, Matthew Dennington. Well, hello there. Interesting turn of events. Matt's knee started giving way.
This is Matt after day two of the run. Fantastic. Grant has gone more down to a hole the other day.
It's now day three of the hike slash run down to Dover. Got 60 miles left. Fantastic. Maybe we're going to have a day off tomorrow.
Yes.
Cool.
See you
again. Bye. That's a seagull. That's coast. Here's us. There's Dover Castle. Part two. Done. Boom.
What? I'm swimming. Across the channel.
What's up?
I'm on the telly. Matt fell over on his bike. And there's blood. Sorry, Matt. Evan, you owe me a fiver. That was fun. Ta-da! Close.
Oh, come on.
Come on, we deserve this. Avanti! I want to touch it. It seems annoying having to walk the last 10, 20 metres. Okay, all you time-wasting bastards, get out of my way.
Fantastic.
Jack.
England, France, Switzerland, Italy,
Volunteers.
Thank you and good night.